D2D and Y real world HVAC simplified, and here is the finished product. Okay, we have our and off auto switch. This is for pump number one, that's for pump number two, and like I said, this panel here will be pumping water from the city, domestic water. It'll be pumping it up to storage tank on the roof that's gonna feed domestic water into the high-rise buildings, because the tank is on the roof at the highest point, and once it's full, it will be feeding the entire building.